Welcome to Superhero Training. Today we are focusing on stretching our bodies so they are warmed up and ready to fight. Before we start our training, to be a great hero, you need to know their characteristics. Superheroes are brave, strong, peaceful, kind, and smart. What are you waiting for? Let's get started.
This stretch is called brave. To be a superhero, it is important to show courage and be able to face any challenge. When you're at school, if you're scared to try something, think back. What would a superhero do? The second one is called strong, but it doesn't mean having the biggest muscles. A superhero needs to exercise their body and their mind to prevail. This one is called peaceful. Being a superhero isn't about fighting the bad guys. It means being friendly. You want to work out problems without a fight and try to get something positive in every situation. This one is called kind. If you are not kind, you might as well pack up your bags and move on. The best quality of a hero is using manners and giving respect to others so that they can look up to you as their superhero. The last one is called smart. Just knowing information isn't being smart. Working hard and never giving up is what makes a superhero intelligent. They study, practice, and fight for justice in all the right ways.
Looks like you've been training hard. I think you're ready. Good luck on your next adventure.